All right, one quick editor's note before we jump into this and check out this awesome co-op Resident Evil 5 playthrough that me and Frostbite did a little while ago. We did this live on stream where we both co-streamed it together. We might do another one for Resident Evil 6 in the future, but there is an audio issue where there is no game audio for like half the stream. I didn't realize it until we were a little ways into the stream, and then I checked it and figured it out. There was a Windows update that happened. It screwed up on my IO channel. So that's the reason why there's no game audio. Hopefully in the future, if we do a Resident Evil 6 co-op playthrough, there will be no audio issues or anything. So you can still hear both of our commentaries in here. No problem at all. That worked. So there's always something that happens when we try and set up Discord and OBS and everything else. But yeah. Check this out. It was a fun time. Oh, here we go. You thought I was done with Resident Evil? Oh, we're not done yet. Oh, no, no, no. We are coming back full force with a duo stream. So we are going to be jumping into Resident Evil 5 here, and we are going to be, there we go. So Resident Evil 5, we're going to, me and Frostbite are going to run through this. You're streaming or you're not? I can't remember if you said
that. Yeah, I'm streaming.
Okay, yes. So we're co-streaming. So we are definitely co-streaming.
I got my chat pulled up on the screen and I get your chat pulled up on my phone.
Nice.
So for some reason, all of a sudden you stop hearing me through Discord. Let me know when I can go and fix it because Discord likes to cut out once in a while.
Yeah. No problem. Bam. Resident Evil 5. So we're gonna try and speed run this, like speed run strats it. I got the wrong fucking, hold on. I don't need my PS5 controller. I can use my PS4 controller. Hold on, let me just switch this real quick. Bam.
That's even the PS5 being available. I don't think we tried that yet.
Oh, does this have cross-platform play? Oh fuck.
Yeah, because that could be a major. We should have thought of that beforehand. Well,
No. Afraid. This is PS4 version of the game. So what it wouldn't work is if it was PS5 version of the game talking to PS4 version of the game, because right now I'm technically running on the PS4 network, so it will connect. There we go. Had me worried for a second. This needs to. So what I have going right now is just a file that I was not planning on using, so I have no idea if I have cache on it or whatever. We're just going to speed run this bitch. Fuck it, let's go.
All right. Do what we can.
2X? What the hell is 2X?
No, L3 times 2 for on or off. Probably freaking in-game audio.
Oh, it's so you can see who's in the game with you. Oh, okay, never mind. Yeah, that's whatever. Why is my... Oh, God. Oh, God, the old controls. Ah!
Yeah, it's a tank controller.
That's scary.
You can't move and aim at the same time.
This is the RE4 shit all over again. This is super scary. Okay, we know exactly where we're going. Don't
go the wrong way.
Don't you say anything. We know exactly where we're going. It's over here. I was checking for loot. I was checking for things to find and buy and grab and stuff. And also, I've never actually played this on the PS4 before because I did my when I did this before, it was a PC run because I was trying to get optimal frame rate and such. I was being PC Master Racer. Master Racer! Sonic, yeah! Master Bader! Whoa, Racer!
Whoa, 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 sir. Sir, can you calm the fuck down?
I feel like there's okay.
I don't remember where everything was out here. We're just trying to speed run. I mean,
okay, yeah, we're speed running.
Grabbing the no, I had like no ammo. All the ammo I had was loaded into my gun.
Boof.
But
okay, kick open the door. We're here, motherfuckers. Yeah. Oh right. Okay.
No.
Get that big old booty up there. Okay, Sheva, here we go. There's a key.
There's keys in there.
Hey, that's a key.
I found the key.
You need to pick up the key right now and do the thing with the key and all that stuff.
I can't do the key. I can't get the key. The key's inside behind a thing.
But it's the key. I forgot how to do all of this.
Okay. We're going to go around.
There we go. Okay. All right. Wahoo! I really should have fucking played through this once just to get all the, my fruit knifing skills are going to be unbearable. If you don't know that reference, then how can
your
we be friends?
Skills?
Yes. There you go.
No. I'm hitting the wrong button here. Yeah, watch my words be like, what the fuck are you doing?
I'm shooting.
Trying to.
Hiya.
Aren't you supposed to like knife him in the knee or something and then you can.
Yeah, I mean. There was an uppercut in there. Ooh.
I just slit his throat. Look at that.
Ooh. Okay. All right.
Here. Is it?
I just kicked the fucking door open. I was just like, yeah, let's go.
You shut that door, who's boss?
Mm-hmm. And then the door flipped back and smacked me in the face. Yep.
I see.
Yeah. But for that 2 seconds, I was king and boss.
No, I don't think it was up here. Oh, maybe it was. I got a key.
I need ammo. I need to figure out how to reload. There we go.
I need ammo. I also need to figure out how to reload.
This guy, he had a... right fist. Oh, shit. She got some moves.
I know, right?
Oh, my gosh. She got some moves. That was a twist and corkscrew kick.
No, wait, I think I just went back. I fucking got turned around. I went for a speed run.
Yeah.
Speed run strats, 101.
Mm-hmm. I'm telling you, this
first
is going to be...
Don't get turned the fuck around.
Locked from the inside. What the fuck? I have a key.
I think it's for this building down here.
I have no ammo. You fucking ammo stealing asshole. What a jack. Okay, there we go. All right. Bitch. I have all the patience in the world, so. Yeah, I'm coming. I'm coming. Oh, I'm coming.
Oh, I think I gotta go from up. Yeah, you get open that door. There's gonna be a fight.
Come on, Sheva. Come on, Sheva. Hurry. Come on, Sheva. Hurry, hurry, okay. Hurry. Come on, hurry, hurry. Sheva.
Okay.
Come on,
you can play this
Sheva.
Game.
Come on.
If you get in rhythm,
how many ammo do you actually have?
None. I got 6 bullets. I got 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. There.
No.
Come on.
Jeez, where's my ammo? Come on, man. Where's my ammo? What the hell is it?
Come on.
Yeah. If you listen very closely to the voice on this, there is a certain game that you always are referencing. The guy who is Chris is also another main character. I've said this plenty of times. You've heard me say this.
I want to jump down. I want to jump over. I want to jump across.
Trivia time. Who is Chris's voice actor also the voice actor for? It's another major character in gaming. Come on. That voice. That voice. Turn his voice down a notch. And then Hello, I am Ezio Auditore.
Oh, okay, yeah,
he's Ezio. I threw my ass for a fucking loop because I never liked Chris. Like, I can't stand this fucking version of Chris. He's a fucking idiot.
I was going to go get the shotgun. Ah! Give you the shotgun.
There we go. Ah! Oh, God! And now Jesus!
I got this. I might want to step back.
You can't hurt me. Don't mind me. I'm just pissing through ammo. I want infinite ammo, goddamn. Sick of playing this without the infinite ammo. I already did this on
this
fucking PC.
Kind of rough the first couple playthroughs without any ammo.
Fuck you and your shovel. Ooh.
Yeah, I have nades.
There you go, stealing all the ammo again. See how it is. No! Yep. Oh my god, I need...
You got shotgun bullets! Shotguns down here. You could have the shotgun. Yeah, it's right in here.
This is
on the wall.
This is the fastest speed run ever. 20 minutes, we haven't gotten out the first fucking level.
People are like, what the hell are you guys doing?
Speed run strats.
Over here.
Mm-hmm. Yep. This is the most married couple in fucking Resident Evil history. I can make you go flying. Where'd he go? But I was up on top of the...
Hold on.
Oh, my God. I was way up there.
Give. I can't give.
Oh, all you right. Gave me something. It wasn't the gun, though.
Oh, let me give it to you. I know. You picked it up.
Whoop, that's what I was trying to do.
Not allowing me to give.
What? What the fuck?
No, man.
Maybe because I don't have... No, I have room? What the fuck?
It just says I can't.
This is the most garbage-ass Resident Evil game ever. I'm telling you, it's the worst piece of shit.
Yeah, I know. I shouldn't have picked it up. I should have just let you pick it up.
God damn it. It's all your fault. It's all your fault.
Oh, my fault.
It's all your fault.
Okay, I think we're going to go up this roof and over.
Yep. That's the, I knew it. I was waiting for you to figure it out.
I think.
This is.
Not 100% of that.
This, and then you're supposed to jump over.
Oh, yep, right.
There? No.
Nope.
This guy doesn't know where the fuck he's going. Why am I following him?
No, I don't.
I'm the Resident Evil expert on this channel, okay?
You think it would be this gate right here that we move the freaking gate out of the way?
Here's
a doorway.
So you go up here. We go through here. It's this door over here, foo. Yeah.
Oh, okay. I just backtracked.
And then you go this way.
Here.
Jesus. This guy is supposed to be an expert Resident Evil 5 player, and I get stuck with amateurs. Can't find good talent nowadays, I'm telling you. Get out of here, bitch. Ugly ass.
I don't even know where the fuck you went.
Don't worry, I'm dealing with the locals. They're a little hostile.
Okay, you got over there.
Bam.
I'm lost as fuck.
Yep, this is just like Mass Effect all over again. Just totally lost me over there going, I'm pointing.
Like, okay, how the fuck did you get over there?
I am the man. I'm the man with a plan. Yeah. What are we waiting for? What are we waiting for? Jeez, this guy.
I don't know how to get over there.
Oh, my God.
Do I go over here?
Oh, man. I'm telling you right now. You just have to come on. You have to come on command.
Look, I'm not.
Oh, that way, over around, and up through there, and then down here. Is it really this difficult? I mean,
yes.
I mean, is it really that hard to figure out?
Mm-hmm.
I mean, come on. Like, seriously, you got to come on. Just sooner or later, you're going to come on. God. She always comes on command, I'm telling you. What? I can't.
What?
Oh, okay. That lock doesn't... Wait, what? No, the lock doesn't break. You can punch through a boulder, Chris, but you can't kick open a fucking lock. Are you kidding me?
It's open now.
What? It ain't open? Nah.
I shot it.
You didn't... Oh, you didn't... See, I kicked it, and it got the lock loose. And that's what opened it up. And then the next thing you know, dead people everywhere. See? Told you.
Yeah,
right there. Yeah. See, that guy, he died.
That guy?
That guy died. He was part of the elite squad agency of Alpha Team. And it's always Alpha Team that gets fucked in Resident Evil. You ever notice that? The very first Resident Evil, Alpha Team went down in the woods.
I think we got to split up.
Good. Fuck that guy. Ah.
Well, I was going to fucking give you your damn.
See, look at what I just grabbed. Okay.
Oh, look at that. Nice.
See what I just did? Here. I know all the secrets to this game.
Here, I'll give you these.
What? Oh.
I'll give you the shotgun shells that you got.
Okay. The shotgun shells? How can I... Oh. It's let me give you stuff. Wait.
Yeah.
What then? Why can't... So, Chev is the only one that can use a shotgun? What the fuck is it? I feel like marketing fraud is happening in the picture of Chris wearing the other outfit. He is holding the shotgun. There is some... Capcom, please. What the hell? I'm going to buy me a shotgun in the fucking store. You wait. Yeah, see, you kicked that door. You showed that door who's boss. Okay.
Exactly.
All right. Alpha Team got fucked.
Why do I have to push all the housewives to go down there when we're both standing in the elevator?
Because you have to push it at the exact same time. They have to put their finger on the button the exact same time to have a moment. So then... ends up being where they are just looking at each other with gazing intent in their eyes, but then they're also bitching at each other like they're married. So it's the whole thing. This is the closest thing that you have to a couple in Resident Evil right here. Outside of Ada just touching Leon's thigh and him going, oh.
What do you want my booty? You want for him?
Ooh, 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 hit the button. Oh, hit the button.
Hit the button.
Button not hit.
Nope.
Button didn't do shit.
I hit the button.
Oh, God.
I hit the button.
The hentai monster is after me.
We'll knock down the other gas there and blow him up, I guess. I don't fucking know. Maybe I gotta hit it the minute he walks in there.
Oh, shit.
The door takes forever to shut. Oh, you got the goo on you.
I know. I'm gooped. Ooh.
It's not green.
What? Why is it not green? Oh, God. Resident Evil.
Okay, now it's green.
No, okay, don't press it. Do not press. Oh, maybe. Oh, Jesus Christ.
Nope, watch this. Nope, I can't get past him. He will not let me rest.
There we go.
That's
an arm.
Sorry, guys.
I just took an arm and a hammer off. Oh, God. Ooh, I need to reload.
There we go.
Get him in there.
And now we want you.
Get him in there. Bam.
Okay, now flip the switch.
Okay, hold on.
Yeah, I'm waiting.
Okay, all right. Get out. Don't become a Krispy Kreme. We did it.
I'm out.
Woo. Is he dead? Oh, God. That's just giving me fucking Fortnite flashbacks now. Resident Evil did it first.
Ta-da. Ba-da-ba.
Okay.
Oh, we didn't lose anything?
Yeah.
Oh, that's right. If you kill them without barbecue them, you get fucking big pot of gold.
Okay, and bam, and
you didn't shut the door on my face. As soon as I came around the corner, it was like, wham! I can use SMG bullets. I figured you pick up the SMG, hand me over the five shotgun shells you got. There you go.
This place is ruined.
And if you go and store your first aid,
there
you
go.
Put your two first aid sprays instead of carrying them around with you. Then you have inventory space.
Usually I do actually do that at least. Yeah, I guess because I got co-op partners that I have to rely on.
Yeah, I have two single green herbs. You have a green herb and a green red. So we're good for a minute.
Screw it, let's do it. Everybody's gonna be yelling at us. That's not how you do it. That's not the right way. 66. Oh.
That, there we go. Yeah, you might want to move your SMG to up, down, left, or right.
But, oh.
Now you have quick access to
right, 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 right. I forgot about that. This is how this fucking thing runs.
Yeah, you got a nine slot fucking inventory. It's like everything before and everything else. You got like a case. Hey, what's right here? What's in this box?
Hey, just
it's like yoink.
You just made me buy an SMG, and there's a fucking MP5 sitting there.
I completely forgot about it.
I swear to God. I swear. You pull this shit one more time.
Well, you can sell the damn thing later, right? Or is it dead?
Oh! I knew that was going to happen. Nobody, mm-hmm. Everybody knew that. That's the expert strats, though. You have to see what you do is you blow yourself up. So then you are, then you're at the.
And I told this guy to put away the first aid sprays. In fact, I should have made him keep them. Got it?
There we go. I cut above. See, I might just get the platinum this. I might just do it. This is gonna be the platinum run. You're gonna watch me get platinum live on stream right here today. We're gonna beat this. I'm gonna platinum it. Mm-hmm. It's gonna be no problem. And then next stream, I'm gonna play Demon Souls. I'm gonna platinum that out. No problem. It's gonna be one after the other. Boom! Fireworks. See, I just got another trophy. What now?
Where's the boomy barrel? Ah!
Ow, my face!
Oh no! Bad dog. I shot him in the hand. Don't even think it.
Ah!
So you gotta shoot the barrels.
No, what? Shoot the barrels. Nah.
Yeah.
What barrels? There ain't no barrels there. What are you talking about? What barrels? Ooh, shit.
I still got shot in the face.
I saw that.
You didn't do your job.
Oh, I did it. You were in the way. Problem is, I'm expert plus mode, and you're. Dude, this is expert plus mode. I'm making all.
Expert plus mode my ass.
No, this is. So I'm giving you your spotlight time. I'm doing it on purpose. I get caught, and then you get your spotlight time so you can do your flippy dippy kicks and stuff. So it's to show that Sheva is a great character, and we should bring her back.
I don't think we're ever going to see Chef or Jake again. Just saying.
At this point, I'm wondering if we're ever going to see Wesker.
Probably not.
Like, I want to say yes, but I really don't know. I want to say the next Resident Evil is going to have Wesker. I thought maybe he might pop up in Tuckian Village, but again, like, this whole storyline basically doesn't even exist anymore. You piece of shit.
I don't remember if there was another damn thing out there or not. Oh, shit.
Yeah. See, just yoinking, yanking, danking all the fucking ammo that they're possibly.
There you go. Just put it in your pocket for you.
Yanking, danking all the ammo. We have to sniff and spray in our face the fucking with the air canisters.
No, there's machine gun ammo over there.
What? Oh. Ooh, I almost did the wrong one.
You can't knife it. Oh, I guess you can.
Nope, you can't knife it at all.
You shot it.
That was not a knife. There's no way that was a knife.
Either that or I didn't knife it in the right spot.
You have to be gentle with a knife, okay? You can't just pick the knife up and flip flop it all around. You have to be gentle with it. You have to soothe the knife.
Mm.
Uh huh.
Okay.
The knife cuts lots of cake, but you know only if you're. Oh. Only if you play with it the right way. There was something about Genie and Ball also that I heard about that song too.
Oh, okay.
Mhm. Yeah.
Oh, yeah, we got to go down here.
That was such a...
there's all kinds of goodies out in the water.
Well, I was going to try and give you a shotgun ammo, but you just ran away, so it's fine. Be that way. Fuck you.
Your damn shotgun ammo. Your dirty shotgun ammo. Bitch, you taking
up all the... I should be able to take the shotgun ammo and just throw it at your fucking head and be like, here! Where's my Fortnite ability of just like throwing a fucking chunk of ammo at you?
I swear to God, there was more than just some gold out here.
You don't know shit. Oh my God. Every time I listen to this guy.
Oh, I know something, Mr. Freaking Fruit Ninja. Watch
this. I am killing this fruit with a passion. Did you just go into the
Fruit Ninja?
Did you just go into the outhouse?
But you didn't know that one.
Hey, we need a key. I've just investigated a door. We need a key.
Oh, we need a key?
Yeah, we need a key. This is Resident Evil after all.
I wouldn't need Resident Evil if you don't need a key.
Did they make a Resident Evil on the Vita or the PSP? I just realized. I don't think I've ever seen a Resident Evil game on that system.
I don't remember.
I don't know. Hey, guys, I don't know, man. I don't know. Ew.
Yeah, you can make another red and green herb if you have a green herb left. If not, give me a minute, I'll trade you.
I did the thing. Oh, you didn't think I could do the thing? I did the thing. Go get it. No, wait. Hold on. Wait. It's going to happen. I got this. Nope. No problem. See? I did it. Okay. No, I didn't. No, I didn't mean to give that. Oh my God. I gave you all the fucking grenades.
Did you?
I had like 3 grenades and I accidentally gave them to you because I hit the wrong fucking button. Ooh. Okay. That's it. You shot me. Let's go. I was trying to do a cheat trophy over here, you dick. And then the helicopter guy just comes over and blasts again. The hell?
Hey. Hey. How does that feel?
Oh, guess what? Oh, okay. Hey, bada 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 bada. Hey, and swing. Oh, I missed. Okay, all right. Strike 2. And hey, bada 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 bada. And that was, nope. This,
what the
this,
fuck was that?
This guy has the worst aim ever. What the fuck was that?
No shotgun. You not see what's strapped to my back?
What? Oh, he's, oh, okay. He's going to be all try hard mode with his sniper elite skills over here. Okay, I see. I see what it is. Okay. Yeah. Yeah, okay. All right. He's going to try. He's going to try and redeem himself off from that terrible Mass Effect run he just did. He's trying to
shoot. I'm going to redeem myself. You saw those shots were fucking. There wasn't a hitbox.
The only reason why I make the joke is because the sniper rifle doesn't work for shit on Mass Effect 1. Like I said, it's the most terrible fucking weapon on Mass Effect 1.
I wish I'd have fucking somebody would have said that to me before.
I did like 3 or 4 times. You just didn't want to listen to it. You're like, oh, no, sniper rifle. I've got the skill. The sniper rifle. I can do captain rifle. No problem. No, captain rifle is my thing, and that's my skill. That and everything. I got the no problem. His words exactly. That was a direct quote. It was almost a recreation of it, if you will. No problem at all. And then I'll go to do the sniper rifle thing.
Even through the fucking bait in there.
Yeah.
Dick.
Yeah. Yeah. God damn it. I am so. Oh my fucking God. Okay. That's the heal. No, okay. That's the heal bullets with. Okay. I just sprayed your boobs with healing essence. Yep. And then he. and then I gave her.
You spray my boobs with Healy stuff, and then and then I give you. I give you ammo.
That was. I mean, I feel like this trying.
I receive healing. You receive bullets.
This was a. That could have gone very dirty very quickly, but Capcom kept it in check. Just saying. Flying BOWs. Oh shit! Oh shit, man! Ah, fuck! I got bugs out. Fuck you, bug life, motherfuckers!
Oh, I'm reloading everything. Give me a second.
No, you're not supposed to.
Gets his ass directly in the fucking way.
I know.
And complains about me reloading.
Yeah, you're not supposed to. There's no time. There's no time for reloading. We are saving the world. Jeez, this guy thinks there's time to reload your guns when you're trying to save the world. Are you kidding me? This is the greatest and worst playthrough ever. It's locked from the other side. Hey, there's a lock on the other side, and we need to take care of it. Rawr. My knee. Ow, my ankle. Ow. Duh. Double team him. Yeah. High five. Oh, wait. There's no high five emote. This was the days before the floss what the fuck's the down floss and the. The whirlwind, the windmill, and everybody was kung fu fighting dance, and the Ghostbusters dance, and
the disco fever.
Yeah, the disco fever. Okay, and then all of a sudden he fucking throws you sideways and you go face first into that fucking pillar right there.
Nope.
I got your back.
There. I put a shotgun shell into that damn fucking door. And I was like, oh no.
Wait.
No.
Don't go up there yet.
Yeah. The shotgun. I remember.
Everybody's favorite enemy.
Everybody's favorite asshole.
That somehow everybody gets scared of, which I still don't get. He's not really scared.
Well, I used to. Like, I got to the part where I got real cocky with him with a fucking pistol, got him in his face, and started shooting him in the face with a pistol in this fucking roundhouse, and it was Chris.
Yeah, there you go.
I mean, it only works when you get, like, when you're really halfway decent at the game. When you're still starting out, the guy's, like, off with your head.
Ah.
Hey.
Eat this. Motherfucker. Oh, shit. Ooh.
Damn. There's some handgun ammo on the ground I can't pick up.
I am Chris Redfield, and I will snap your fucking neck like a twig, and then punch a boulder.
And then there's some machine gun ammo right there in the middle of the road. You can't miss it. Why are you blowing shit up?
Because it was a red barrel. Are you supposed to... What do you mean,
don't,
why am
don't
I...
Don't shoot all the damn red barrels yet. We're going to use them to take down...
What? Nah.
Chainsaw, man.
Nah, you just shoot him. You just shoot him a couple times. It's fine.
And a green herb.
We're good. No problem at all. The fucking chainsaw guy, easy peasy, lemon squeezy.
There's a green herb if you need one, and then there's more handgun bullets. And I'm going to go get my fucking head chopped off in about 3 seconds.
Hey, hey, don't... Don't get hit.
Yep, here he comes.
Hi, guys. Hi. Hey, buddy. Oh, motherfucker.
Nope, 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 nope. Nice.
Oh, I hear him. Ooh, I hear him.
Yeah, he's right on your ass.
Oh. Gotta reload, I gotta reload.
Nope, 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 nope. Oh my god. I'm pooping a little.
Whoop. Tony, it's Resident Evil. It's super easy getting around this shit. Hey, don't die.
I'm trying not to. I'm trying to find a spot to heal.
There we go. I just hooked him. I Captain Hooked him. Whoop. What?
Oh, I just healed.
I'm going to do one of these. I'm going to turn around. I'm going to hook the shit out of him. I'm going to kill him. I'm going to shoot that guy in the fucking, in the head. And then I'm going to reload. And then bang. Save your ass. That guy's not dead yet. There we go. I'm going to kill him. See? See, look at this. Look at how fucking great I am. Master pro effort level. Maximum extreme. 10 times over again. I am the champion of Resident Evil 5.
Hey, at least I didn't get my head chopped off. Mm. I mean, that's a first.
I'm going to go on record and say maybe he might have just gotten a little bit hit. You know, he just about got his ass chopped up. Now.
Oh, I got fucking hit. I'm not going to lie.
I saw it. Like,
hit me hard.
There was a chainsaw going on, and she was like, not again.
Look at this. Look at this shit.
Hey, you're getting it too. I don't want to hear it.
I know. I just got that ass. Oh! Gentlemen, this is only the first hour. Does she have bouncy physics?
Oh, yeah. This is, we gotta do the freaking, gotta push the button.
Wow, I mean,
didn't even have a button to push. I just got
fuck it. This guy, holy, this is the. Okay, all right, here we go. Second time's a try. That was all Frostbite's. No, this wasn't me. Nope, it wasn't me. That was all you. It was all you. It hits you.
They're saying Chris.
I don't know what you're talking about. The chainsaw hit you in the face.
It was Chris's action.
No, see, there if you had gotten out of the way of it, it's all your fault. Holy shit, Chris! You're just, I mean, seriously, a chain to the leg. This is why. It's the reason why we keep dying so stupidly. Because Chris is such a piece of shit. See, he could have clotheslined that guy easily. Right there.
Mm-hmm.
If this was Leon Kennedy, he would have done some gung fu and he would have shot the tire out and they just, you know, zombie would have barrel rolled. I'm telling you. See, look at this. When it's my turn, we'd no problem. We got this, no problem. I got 50%. What now? I had no death.
I got an A on my accuracy. You what? Got a fucking D. Yeah, here's your counts. It counts.
This is nah. No. See, Resident Evil 5 has something against me. That's the only reason why it's giving me a death right there. It's because the game knows that I was like, yeah, I don't like Resident Evil 5 as much, and it's just like, you know what? Fine, we're gonna give you all the deaths in the world. And it's it's bias. It's totally biased against me. You know, it is missing from this run, though. Is that coming in on yours? On your end? There we go. All right. Da da da. Yeah. This is one of the best Resident Evil streams ever.
Okay. Come on. Come on.
Actually can't get it to work. There we go.